don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever. See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
Yeah, better go see Ciri.
Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. Had to taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the...
You like that about...
Fun. Killing Mon, I'll see you...
Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike! You're not in this circus. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. You've got work.
Maybe.
Think drown. Though in.
Well, yeah.
I know. Sorry's not. You're gonna.
Shall we run the wall?
Of course. There's a whip.
To the bottom.
Maybe if you fall. What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go...
Should work on the basics.
Draw your sword, Geralt! Quick cuts! 1, 2, 3!
Take that!
Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Slice your jugular!
Now, young lady. To bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witch's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. hard, Geralt. Come on! See that, Ciri? Hard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow. Continue training up, Will.
Whoa, you really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn's some way off. We've got time.
Rather not.
Got.
So.
Wait.
Didn't overlook.
Stop! We must. What's this postscript?
That's pr- Back on topic.
To- Wait, hear that?
Thank you.
course. When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
It's gone.
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't know.
And they call witches heartless. Say that.
They also say mice are born of. Back to the trail.
Like I said.
You seek someone?
Yes.
No. There's an inn here. Besides.
Not a bad idea.
Beast barely.
Let's go.
Come on, Roach. We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is. Thank you.
witches.
I'll not drink with Weaverlaw's freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelt that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything.
Master Witches, would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh.
If someone'll pay us, won't say no. Help you bandage that up?
Please.
Then I'll ask about...
Here. Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Oh, Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel.
Once more, there are four factions.
Four what?
Factions, teams, suits. Similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own fake card.
Done drinking. Then fuck off!
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind... Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
This is mine.
Don't hurt!